You know, to criminalize anybody, you need to be able to identify the crime. Okay, so my position has always been LGBT cases are not to be criminalized because traditionally the Ghanaian culture has known of people with, you know, some such tendencies. And I say this because there is an expression in the local Akan language, that of mine, of men who act like women and women who act like men. There is an expression for it. It means that this phenomenon has been known, was known in the culture, in the community, and all of that. But nobody went on to make any policy out of that.
In Uganda, the official leadership of the Catholic Church has stayed silent, has not condemned what the Ugandan parliament has approved of.
Because I think we need a lot of education to get people to separate, make a distinction between what is crime and what is not crime. What's a personal habit and not a personal habit. So something that, I mean, that traditional may be referred to as a taboo and all of that.
Well,
it takes time.
According to the Ghanaian Catholic Bishops' Conference, it is despicable lifestyles, practices, and behaviors. Is it time? And you are one of the senior voices of Catholicism in Africa. Is it time to move away from that kind of language?
It is time, what I'm saying, it's time to begin education to help people understand what this reality, this phenomenon is. If culturally we had expressions and, you know, terms for this type of, it just means that it's not completely alien to the Ghanaian society. Mm. Not being completely alien to the Ghanaian society, now that is coming out this form, what has to be the response? I think this drastic form that is taken in Ghana and probably worse still in Uganda, it's been the perception that the West was imposing this, linking it with some donations and grants and all of that. It's kind of politicized that in such a way that the reaction to it has also been equally political in character. But I think we could, all of this, from my point of view, and this is what I think, I speak about with a couple of other bishops, is to be able to understand more deeply this phenomenon.